So this is as far as we've come with my latest car. It's it's printing even though the machine is broken. So I was somehow able to unjam it. I guess I'm gonna have to use something to get this to stay closed now. It just keeps coming back open. But that doesn't seem to be affecting the print at all. The quality is amazing, even though it's a broken printer now. So, I want to say good job to Dennis for making such an awesome model. Based on my design, it's printing great, so yeah. Dennis makes great quality models.